adultery. And in the laws that Moses has laid, such women are to be stoned!
Yeah, what do you say about it, mister?
That the one of you who is faultless shall throw the first stone.
No one condemned you?
No one, sir.
Nor do I condemn you. You may go, but do not sin again.
They called Judas Iscariot, went to the chief priest and asked him, "What will you give me to betray him to you?" They paid him 30 pieces of silver.
And from that moment, he began to look for an opportunity to betray him.